Sultanahmet. Sultanahmet prison. When a prison in proximity to the nearby criminal courts was built in 1919, the local residents said, "There goes the neighborhood." In fact, the inoccupants of the Sucre Bay constructed a high wall to enclose the garden for our safekeeping. The prison, now the Four Seasons Hotel, hosted such Turkish literary icons as Nazım Hikmet, Aziz Ansin, Rifat Ilgaz, and Yasar Kemal, all labeled as political dissidents. The prison was closed in the 1970s